click on File at the top left, click on Login to Trade Account. You will copy and paste or enter your details from the welcome email. Make sure you select the correct server from the dropdown. If you do not see it here on the list, you're going to copy and paste this field into the server field. Click on Save Account Information, click on Login. When you log in successfully, you will see a connection status here. It will no longer be read.